dreamed of making it big in Broadway, of becoming a famous playwright. But you don't remember when you jotted down that last verse, nor how long you've been locked up. You remained vigilant, peering through the windows, waiting to hear the blast of the bombs in the distance, very like the ones that kill your friends and family. Suddenly, in the darkness, steps. Terrified, you get on your feet. At first, fear floods your veins. But you know it is either you or them, so you leap like predator or prey. You have become an animal. Two strangers in the middle of nowhere. You are far, far away from your home, now gone. She confesses her dream to you, to cross the ocean and become a great actress. You have just found your muse.
I dreamed of before this disaster happened, before our cafe went up in flames, and before all my friends were shot down and carried off to a concentration camp.
Don't give up. That's what they expect.
Sorry?
Come with me.
You decide to make her happy, even if for just a moment. You forget about the war, of the sound of machine gun fire. You forget pain, blood, and death. And that forgotten, abandoned place comes back to life.
Oh my! Oh my God! far through your fears and sorrows. Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you.
You do not know if you will reach the other side, if you will make it together, if you will ever be on a stage again. You do not know if your dreams will ever come to be. But the one thing you do know is that there is always room for hope.